We are still gonna put a sear so that we can have that flavor. And as always, remember, pat it dry so that you can get a wonderful sear. And you already know that my preferred method is the flamethrower, especially for sous vide steaks. So now I say, I know it doesn't look that good right now, but watch this. All right, everybody, here we have our beautiful feast today. Are you hungry, Angel?
You got a lot of steak.
That's right. No, no, but all you care about is the steak, huh?
Steak. All the